This is a demonstration of acidic oxides. When nonmetal elements burn, they tend to form oxides that react with water to form acidic solutions. This demonstration explores this reaction for the element sulfur. The flaker contains water, phenolphthalein solution, and one drop of 2 molar potassium hydroxide. There is also a hole in the lid that will allow the insertion of the grill lighter. The grill lighter has 2 matches taped to the end that can be ignited by the grill lighter. So, we'll take those matches in the grill lighter, insert them in the hole, ignite the matches, lower the grill lighter to plug up the hole, and that extinguishes the flame. Let's remove the grill lighter, take a rubber stopper and plug the hole in the flaker. The sulfur in the match heads forms sulfur dioxide upon combustion. So, one quick shake of the flask will show the acidic reaction of sulfur dioxide when it reacts with water.